Today, guys, I'm going to be talking to you about the number 5, which means the grace of God. And this is a number that has to do with favor. It has to do with the favor of God that is upon you. And 5 marks the place where God gives us the ability to overcome. Now, a lot of people don't know what grace is. Grace is not what you say whenever you get ready to eat. Okay, that's a tradition, and that's fine. And it cracks me up because here in Texas, I hear people say, "Is it time to save grace?" I don't know what the heck that means. How do you save grace? I don't know. But here's what I do know. I don't know if grace needs saving. If your name's Grace, Grace, get saved, okay? But grace is the God-given ability to overcome something. So let's go through some different instances within the Bible where God is showing us, I'm giving you the power to overcome something. 5 in the Bible. So it starts off this way. Jesus actually received 5 different wounds upon the cross. His head, both hands, both feet, and his side. That's a really big deal. Why? Because we overcome by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimony. God Almighty established his covenant with Abraham so that he would give sacrifices, and count them if you would, a bull, a sheep, a goat, a dove, and a pigeon, and that's Genesis 15:9. Did you know that there's this very obscure verse that people don't know anything about? Israel came out of Egypt ranked in 5s, proving that it was God's power that actually set them free. What? Yeah, that's exactly right. They didn't just get to come out of Egypt however they wanted to. Joshua made them line up in groups of 5. Why? He wanted the number 5 stepped upon them. So you also remember that David stopped by the brook and picked up 5 smooth stones. He only needed 1 to put down Goliath, but by choosing 5, he prophetically brought the grace of God to overcome into that very battle, proving it was by the Holy Spirit. It was not by might, but it was by his Spirit that he did that. You also remember that the holy anointing oil is made of 5 different ingredients. Exodus chapter 30. This oil was a symbol of God's power to set things and also to set people apart. Okay, friends, I'm breaking in right here to make sure that you know that I have this video and many more at my website that's called propheticnumbers.com. So be sure and visit me at propheticnumbers.com. We have a whole bunch of videos, and every month we load up a whole bunch more. If God is speaking to you through numbers, propheticnumbers.com is for you.